All right. New baseline coming in 3, 2, 1. Go. Let's go. All right. Well, we know the normal laser, right? That's a little for everybody. Woo! That's a bit spicy, huh? Dang. That's got some punch to it. I love it. I actually kind of love it. Just give it one little flash on these trash mobs, and suddenly they disappear. I like it. I like it a lot. That's got a bit of width to it, doesn't it? Alright, Bucko 4, a good start, I guess. Nice. Just want to make sure we got the big red out of there with the remainders of it. That's a chunky little laser, isn't it? I love it. It's not quite the room clear that Holly's Mega Seeker is, but that's alright. Like, what do you want from this big ass laser other than a big ass laser? Doobie 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 doobie. It's pretty solid. Solid go of things. Oops, maybe I should have waited to use that on that guy. Oh well, I still got it. When and where to use that. Mine, go figure. Oh, he appeared way up there. That's weird. I've never had him spawn in the top half before. 9. Pretty good for taking a dumb down. Alright, that doesn't do as much as I was hoping. Considering. That's alright, I guess. That's not what I wanted either. The firepower. Whatever. Oh, okay. That's definitely not what I wanted either. Seem to have quite as much damage fall off as the normal laser, which is probably good and expected. Still a sub one even with that down. All right. Dude needs to pick a direction. Thank you. Everything's dead. 37. Laser. out properly. Zone 2 proper in 12 and a quarter minutes. Pretty good. Seems pretty good. Seems pretty good. Oh, nice. Going for it, I guess. Dicey to stay in that close as the shutdown wore off, but whatever. 11, yeah.
Thank you.
That's a very delayed recharge period there, excuse me. Incorrect angle. Saw it there and I walked right into it.
Thank you. protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
Not in that. Oops. Zone 3 by sub 23 minutes. Stupid. Right into him. good relay. Everything's dead. 23. On focus, that's pretty good. Almost a flat 2 on repeater. If I hadn't taken that dumb down, it probably would have been.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Taking enough of an angle to get around that one. Well. Oh, come on. Thanks. Ugly a Venom is normal. Fuck you, Venom. Piece of shit. Three downs, way too many. Everything's dead. Buck 48. It's about a normal Venom, though. Solid centrifuge. Buck 48, sure. Sure. 214 control. Oh my goodness. Okay, Mega Starch is pretty good. Pretty good as far as speed is concerned. Convection, sure, it's pretty average. 41 into licorice here. Well, 41 into the first deck, rather. Another coral mega shotgun situation. Just focus down for one quick second. She's done. Not that necessarily, but that's right. As long as she didn't get it. As long as she didn't get the battery, that's fine. Corner shot, no problem. Oh, come on, really? Fucking lame. Get out of here with that bullshit. I knew there was gonna be another one to pop. Of course it would happen to be right on her face hole. Ow. Of course she's gonna get that one too. Thanks. Awesome. Shit. Cool, so there's 25 seconds I ain't getting back. Everything's dead. More than that, probably, because she had it right at the end. Yeah, it's bullshit. Oh, well, I can still probably manage it. 47 and change here. Okay, that was only 3 bullets in my face, not 5. Thanks, though. I think those things do 2 apiece, do they? Okay, I flipped into that. Great. Grab it, walk out the iframes then. Got the surge there, like it matters. Might have been a sub 47 if I hadn't duffed up there. Hadn't duffed up the down on Embryo. Still be a sub 47. That was a pretty good ether sphere. Yeah, easy peasy. 46.55, huh? Okay. Not great, necessarily. Considering, but it's something we will be satisfied with for the time being.